It occurred to me far too late. I forgot to set the bingo up this week. This stream. Fuck. I think Coco Kane would have given me bingo. Oh well. There's always next stream. I just switched to my asshole chatting screens, didn't I? Oh boy, what a day. Because I woke up and my leg was hurting. It's better now. It's like that kind of foreshadowed the entire day. They have Vert and Noir phone saved in the background. And on that note, we're looking for some hype. Oh, goddammit. Because there's a very strong man that we need to take on. The absolute strongest. 3% drop frames already. What is going on of late with the drop frames? Anyway. There's a very strong man we need to fight this stream. The strongest character in Dragon Ball Z. That's right, Mr. Satan. Fittingly for such a strong opponent, I have not prepared at all off stream. Like for the first time in a while, we have not prepared at all. Will this be another grinding stream? Will we fly with flying colors? I cannot believe I fucked up that metaphor. Tune in this time on Pokemon Z. G-Walk the Dragon. But first, invisible fucking walls. Everybody's favorite thing. Yes, I want to see him. Yamato! What a cool name. I said that was one sort. You saw Mr. Man. God. You have any tips for me? No, they're just annoying. Kane Iwo? I have no idea how you pronounce that. All I know is Death Ball. He survived! He didn't kick me in the face. Oh fuck, I should probably take the EXP sale, Sorcerer. Nah. Okay, if you insist. another Cameron. Unfortunately, we have deathballs. Big, girthy, deathballs. I'm a fucking child. Do I have any fighting type moves still? We saw, yeah, I had double kick. Yay! Can I do a weird square? I'm not gonna get stream. No idea what the CPU percentage means though. Regardless, that's also just me what's in the stats mainly. You know, you don't deserve a death ball. You deserve a beam. I have a belt. That's all. It holds up my pants. But as much as I would like to, I cannot pull off the Hecate's zipper down look. There's kind of something there that the snake lady that I don't have. The snake lady doesn't have. There he goes, talking about his binders again. Yeah, granted, I don't feel we've done that yet. And it spares an alligator. Oop. Sadly, no more death balls. Not very effective. Are you satisfied? Awesome. If we had the monkey. Oh yeah. Before I forget yet again, I did look up the gym leaders, so I did get spoiled a little bit. I'd be lying if I said I've been completely unspoiled at this point anyway. Because I knew about it like the time machine. And honestly, the second last gym leader He has fighting type moves. Good to know. I cannot think of a fitting one to go out on. At least before Pilaf. Though who that is, I am not gonna say. Do I want to use the first water now? No. Hercule, has anybody told you this room is obnoxious? I mean, I can't claim to be using anything other than brute strength. Alright, dark. Fighting is effective against dark. Whip! I healed you up for nothing. Anton keeps insisting the new movie is going to have Cell in it. And I really hope Anton64 is right about that. Because I could go for more Cell. Beam fight! Woo! No, I did that. In before his team is all level ones or something like that. Actually, what do I expect Satan to have? Or Hercule? I expect Boo, maybe a perfect Cell, and maybe a Goku. Actually, it would Videl be a good guess? I haven't seen a Videl yet. Are you just going to use my own kids against me? But we can pull out the child support. Oh, I shouldn't joke about that. What future me you gotta think when he hears stuff like that skip, the audio skip just then? Cause I know that's something that pisses off me already when I try to edit. Something that sounds like it's out of sync, but it's actually not. Coupled with the stuff that is out of sync. And you're fixing the out of sync thing. And then you're putting out of sync the stuff that already was in sync. Too long didn't read is editors deserve more money. effective enough. Aha! Now I'm the one that's laughing. We'll see about that. That's a cool sprite. Young as a kid, Boo, Perfect Cell. Goku and a Videl. Nope, a Goten. Well, that's a surprise. Well, I suppose Bombadink would keep to her character either. Let's heal up. See, he had the same idea. And now we have Planet Burst again. All the destroyed planets. So one guess is wrong. Will we see one of my guesses correct? Also, I should have taken the EXP sale off them. Nope, two guesses incorrect. Oh god, I'm gonna have to level up a Trunks. Another Trunks. Just like your father. Uh-oh. That's what I get for being cocky. You know, let's bring out the daddy. What of those does he have, I wonder? Come on. I made this a nail biter, please. And thus your son gets spanked. But some sort of fan art is there somewhere on the internet in corners that we do not go. Yeah, we got a Boo! Nah. Let's see if it's super effective. And it is! We had the monkey. One more punt and he's down. Now come on, show me Vidal. Show me Vidal. Please. That's not Vidal. Honestly, I forgot bootings was even a thing. If you keep missing, that'd be very nice. And of course not. Whoa! I guess we do have another grinding stream. Congratulations, Satan, you chopped up your first win. And I know I've saved in Satan Town before you even there. Oh. Actually. Namek Town. Red Ribbon Base. Okay, just continue on to the right. I even get some new encounters along the way. Or not. I'm going to heal up just in case something bad happens. What about you? Okay, right. Very easy to do that. All right, trainer. Or rival. Mean. Do I remember there's a theory that one of Green's Pokemon died and that's why he's here. A really cool theory. Alright, I'm way over leveled for this area. Cause I tried to do things out of order. Or more, I wanted an easy time in this place. That's why I did things out of order. I should have taken the EXP sale off. Source is still, but it's not like it really matters anymore. So I gotta say, every time somebody does this, it is a little bit jarring having these evolved fighters slash Pokemon, and then them reverting in this fight. I wonder if Let's Go does anything to fix that, actually. I hope they didn't. I'll have to keep an eye out for which member of Green's team died. Because I honestly don't remember his teams from earlier. And now I can encounter Pokemans. Oh yeah, everybody here is possessed. That's why they're fighting. Hang Piccolo! Yay! Now go help us. No? You just gotta stand there? Alright. We've been in least attention to detail, actually. Not for this game, but for Let's Go. If when you feed them of their possession, they start trying to actually fend off the ghosts. But at the same time, maybe that's a bit too dark. What am I saying? Pokédex entries. Like, Swiftbloom springs to mind for like one that's really dark. Those things kidnap children. They think to assume. I see, you're just a Mordekaiser main. Hey, Kali. Was that the one that was like, Kiki? Mordekaiser? Forgive me, it's been almost a decade since I played LOL. And LoL was a good game. I just hate the player base. And, like, I don't mean, like, the entire player base. I mean, like, those players LoL is infamous for. An item anywhere? No. Be cursed with me, be cursed with you. Speak of me, speak of you. Down goes the health bar. Might be a problem with time to cat star. What was I doing? Chaos. I think I will beat you. When, where, and why? I'm surprised there was no ambush down there. Oh, catching time. That might be a real problem. Yep, that's not off to a good start. I think you'll find I'm alive. No, the ghost inside me! Okay, they're dead. They're definitely dead. And it just left. No, we're very much here. I'm clearly dreaming. No, you're very much here. Well, this one's a higher level at least. Let's try Deathbeam. Nope. And I guess we'll try a couple great capsules. That don't look good. How many do we have to play with? Well, we could find Ultra. Well, nah. What are you offering? No, I don't need a doctor's appointment, thank you. I wonder if DBZ's ever gonna accidentally do Dr. Piccolo. Just for the memes. Dark Sword is a Xenoverse mod for it. What are you offering? You already made that joke. Huh? And thus the purification goes away. No ghosts, get with the program. And down he goes. Huh? Now he goes down. Ah. I suppose it was for the best, because if I had accidentally gone caught, it could have been in an unwinnable spot. Unescapable spot. Jenny. You got a mod for Chan? Not that kind of Jenny. Happens to us all. That was easy. Ventubine! Doof. Oh, the King Piccolos. And all the King's Piccolos. I still couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again. No? Just for your nonsense? Okay, moving on. Oh, hello, Miss Vampire. Or Mr. Vampire. I start feeling underleveled, I gotta say. I wonder how my Cyberman's doing. No. They're getting strong with the demons now. Not just one of them. Bit. Oh, Mr. Popo! Hello, Mr. Popo. Great garlic. That being said, I don't I think I ever looked up what was wrong with the Garlic Jr. Saga. I remember it being bad, but like, I don't remember what. Well, I don't remember why. Can I have whatever fell out? I mean, I would like a evil spirit in my party. Even if he might just end up in the box. I'm going to save state, just in case this insta-kills. Awesome. Yeah, Yeah, let's give a capsule a try. Just an insult. Hey, we did it. But do we want garlic? Yes, of course we'll have garlic. I am slightly curious, has Garlic Jr. shown up in any games? Given how disliked he is. Why are you here? Still haven't seen mine now that I'm thinking about it. Well, now that I see him. Oh, it's gonna be a big problem. Also, holy shit, it's getting dark already. I haven't seen Tails in a while. Not Death Ball. Nope. Death Ball again! Death to all that oppose me. Nah. He can self-destruct for all I care. Oh, it's happening now. I wonder how many of the audio problems are showing up on stream. Maybe it would be wise to throw a paralyzed heal. Yeah, that settles it. Where are they? Not the bag. It's okay, I've already forgotten. Will you really? Well, it's so go like it would in canon. Nah. Oh, because you gave me money. Trying. A double kick up a loser. What Freezer fought as a Cyberman, because he never used him on Namek. But he must have known there was Cyberman in his forces. I just did. Well, thank you. No, I'm gonna fight him almost immediately. Okay, no, I'm not. Any assistance up here? I don't remember. Mystic water. Not like a super weird candy. That reminds me. Vegeta is our lowest leveled. Boost the power of water type moves. Yeah, it's not gonna be useful. It will not. I would not be surprised if Aqua was the only water monster in this entire game. Speaking of Aqua, no. I'm wondering how many Aquas I have fought in this round. One. Let's keep a tally of this while I'm editing. At least the on-stream ones. Yeah, what do you say? That's a good mindset. What is my incentive to lose? Ah, cute couple. Ah. But too bad. We're about to murder the boyfriend. Or not. And 18 goes down at one hit as well. Oof. I did the wrong thing on that one. Huh? I think I'll get to the end of this route and then I'll call it. Put it report. Why for the best this was a grinding stream? No bingo. And recording's acting weird. Stream's acting weird. Still can't get over to Saburo. Uh-oh. Oh, what do I care? Essence trap from you. Who's Carbos? Alma is a pretty name. I like Alma. And Frieza's probably about to die to the Ginyu Force. Or Gerudo. But to be fair, Gerudo can stop time. He really should have been one of the more powerful characters. Bye, Frieza. Vegeta, you up. Hang on, does he say Gerudo or what did he say? I've already forgotten. Yes, he must have been referring to Gerudo. Oh no, Carbos. Oh, she means the item. Oh, regardless, let's head back. We'll get to you later, and I still have work to do. Much as I wish I didn't. Out of curiosity, Frank. Can you use that here? Weird. But I had all the 8 symbols I needed. Yeah. Well. Here's the Pokemart. Yes, please. That was the worst part. And now he saves it once again. Woof.
I
I wish I had actually beaten Hercule. I'm not gonna lie. But I'm not unhappy with how the stream went. And we stomped Levin the Tower, like I was hoping we would. And then we just kind of cleared off the route. So then hopefully if we decide to go for the Snorlax, or whatever the heck it is, which we probably will, because I want to know what it is, we'll have a lot clearer of a route to get it. But that is for next time. I will hopefully do some grinding off stream, though, in all honesty. But again, they'll be off stream. Till next we meet. Have fun, everybody.